fixing a broken coil on our return combo machine. So we arrived and this little piece right here was out of the motor. The gray part you see me touching is the motor, but it was simple. Just align the parts together like a puzzle piece. And then we're going to turn counterclockwise. It's gonna snap in place when we twist. And as you can see, I'm like twisting because it's locked in. I'm pulling, it's locked in. And now we're ready to restock, guys. We're good to go. It was that simple. Follow us.